nice little introductions. We have Ikaika. So he's going to come in the center. You all feel free to get your cameras out. Another thing I forgot to mention is just make sure you have that good neighbor policy. So anyone in the front, feel free to give the people in the back of you a little bit more of a view if you need to, so they can get some photos. But yes, now Ikaika is one of our males, and he is super special because he actually has very different hearing than the rest of our whales. And we found that out in one of our hearing studies that we conduct here at SeaWorld with our whales. Just learn more about the whale here, which is really cool. Now, last but not least, we have the mother herself. We have Corky. She's about to come around the bend here, so everyone feel free to get your cameras out. Now, as I mentioned before, she's going to be in the center here where you saw that little slap on the water. He is 56 years old. Look at that. Now, how many 56-year-olds can do that? I know. I can't even do that, so that's pretty impressive. Now, Corky is amazing at those aerials, so those behaviors where she's coming out of the water just like that. But she's inspired millions of guests all over the world for 3 years, so that's amazing for us to see here today. Now, everyone, continue to keep taking as many photos as you like. We have some behaviors that I'll point out as they happen. So right here on the right side, we have Ike doing a little peek-a-boo for you. This time, I'm going to hop off the microphone for a little bit, everyone, and then I'll just point out any behaviors to get you guys ready to take out those cameras, okay? Next, we have Makani coming around the bend, so everyone turn your attentions once again to the center of the pool there. So you may all heard that noise there. That was actually Ikaika, and that was a vocal. Now, orcas are able to them, and then they come to the pool for the action. So that's what that noise is coming from.
The orca is enormous fish.
Tilikum.
And also, what's really cool is to notice the difference in the size of their pectoral flippers. So Ikaika in the back is so much bigger than Makani's. But once again, I will say Makani is still a growing boy, so he has time to get to that size.
Thank you.
to report. It is a 24-hour soak zone. Animals can definitely surprise us at any time. So this behavior in particular is called a spy hop, and it literally is what the name implies, is they're just kind of spying, seeing what's going on the surface, and orcas can use that to coordinate as they are swimming through the water. center here. Ladies and gentlemen, we have one last behavior for you, so feel free to bring out those cameras once again.
The only one.
And Amy, right in the center here, we got a good old-fashioned goodbye whale style. All right, everyone. Well, it was so fun talking to you all today, and we will thank you. Yeah.